3,300 years ago, 210 years of slavery, millions of Jews enslaved to the worst tyrant in Jewish history.
And I'm here to tell you that the Jews not only survived the Pharaoh's encounter, but generation after generation also survived, despite the efforts of many tyrants that came after. We're still here to tell the tale. I'm still here to tell the tale. So the shtick will continue for many more years to come. We celebrate freedom every year at Passover. This is a widely understood festival. I'm not going to tell you the whole story. The fact of survival is really the important piece here. And I'd like to switch over to a much more intelligent view of survival and freedom and listen to the words of Rabbi Laibl Wolf of Spritgrow.
Pesach is traditionally called the Festival of Freedom. But what indeed is freedom? What was it that we experienced as we left Mitzrayim? In our contemporary notion, freedom is like the epitome of the bohemian who has no limits, who lives life as he or she chooses without any constraints or limits. In fact, doing what one wants to do, when one wants to do it, with whomever, however, whatever. And truth to be, that notion of freedom is really slavery. It's pandering to one's ego. The artist is free only when he or she disciplines himself or herself to the limitations of the canvas, to the limitations of the keyboard, to the limitations of the medium in which he or she has developed mastery. That's our test. Freedom for us means to develop our personal mastery. And as a Jew, that means developing the personal mastery of the canvas of the Torah. Let's free ourselves. Become expert at it, and then express yourself through the medium which is genuinely ours. That's Yetzias Mitzrayim. That's the Exodus. That's attaining freedom.
So what do we do with all this freedom? Well, we celebrate by singing. We sing at the Passover meal, but we sing throughout the year as well. Now, obviously, I'm not going to play some boring Jewish melody here. I'm going to play something far more contemporary, because Jews are right here, right now. Have a great Passover.
I've cleaned the house and got rid of the chametz. Now the Seder's where I go. Me and my fam at the table eating matzah like the Hebrews long ago. So come over, we start Passover Seder by blessing the wine. Then we wash in our hands. Then we grab parsley, dip it in the salt water, and break the middle matzah in half.
And now singing like, girl, you know I want matzah. Matzah was handmade by my father before me. Thanking God that we were freed, let out of slavery in Mitzrayim. Say, boys, now we'll drink four cups, spill for the plates, and go on with the magid. Thanking God that we were freed, thanking God that we were freed.
I'm feeling love from my Seder crew. Gonna rock out the Dayenu Chagadya and Adiru. Next year in Yerushalayim. Tonight family fills the room, and the kitchen smells like soup. For 8 days we're saying thank you to God who took us out of Mitzrayim.
Money's time.
He took us out of Mitzrayim. For 8 days we're saying thank you to God who took us out of Mitzrayim.
Questions again before the meal can begin, and eat the matzah our fathers ate. They had to leave swiftly, no time to add yeast. Now we've got unleavened bread on the plate. Take a bite of the mara so we remember the horrors of our lives as the Egyptians
please.
And for roasted to that, we put it on matzah and then eat hilal sandwich, then shulchan aray.
And we're singing like, girl, you know I want matzah. Matzah was handmade by my papi for me. Thanking God that we were freed, let out of slavery in Mitzrayim. Say, boys, now we'll drink four cups, spill for the plates, and go on with the magid. Thanking God that we were freed, thanking God that we were freed. Dayenu.
Feeling love from a Seder crew. Gonna rock out the Dayenu Chagadya and Adiru. Next year in Yerushalayim. Tonight family fills the room, and the kitchen smells like soup. For 8 days we're saying thank you to God who took us out of Mitzrayim.
Money's time.
He took us out of Mitzrayim.
Money's time.
Mitzrayim. Da'ini wel chagadya en da'atiru. I'm feeling love from my Seder crew.
Come on to the Seder, come on. Come on to the Seder, come on. Come on, Bobby Zadie, come on. Come on to the Seder, come on. Come on to the Seder, come on. Come on to the Seder, come on. Come on, Bobby Zadie, come on. Come on to the Seder, come on. I'm feeling love from the Seder. Gonna rock at the dying. Hakadia and I do. Then she will hear you shall lie. Tonight family fills the room. And the kitchen smells like soup. For 8 days we're saying thank you to God who took us out of the sky. Took us out of the sky.
Seder crew.